So there's the Tropicana train that we saw backing through the Yeoman Yard. And he's coming around here to hook up to the front end of I-044 for the day. And I believe they're going to do a crew switch. There's 5441 and 5262. They backed into the Yeoman Yard with these Tropicana cars, and now they're on what's called the Yoseda side of the yard, and they will be the lead of the I-044 going out. They're getting ready to hook it together now. Amtrak 92 just cleared the area. So now they're backing up, and they will hook to the lead end of the intermodal section. Looks like he's gonna throw a switch. And make sure the coupler is open, yep. And the conductor is walking back to the intermodal car. Just barely see it through the weeds and the plants there. Okay, they are now hooked.